Porsche battle in GT2, immense, unbelievably competitive. Just comes in way too much speed, back in, slops around. But watch as these prototypes are about to overtake them, I believe.
This is up six sideways.
Yep, here they come. Here come the lead boys overall.
Whoa, and he says, thanks. Thanks for helping, Alan. I'll come through on the inside of Darren Law. Who now leads GT2. He and Jamie Mello look unstoppable in this series this year.
The bend in the front straight shoreline drive, a good run going right here.
One more lap, next time by. Roman River, Timo Bernard, take the win at Long Beach. Mika Salo gets the hat trick as well in GT2.